ज्ञानांजनस्थलाभ्यां चक्षुर्मीदं येन तस्मै श्रीगुरवे नमः। गुरवे गौरचन्द्राय राधिकायै तदालये कृष्णाय कृष्णभक्ताय तद्भक्ताय नमो नमः। वंशाकुलवधूभ्यः कृपासिन्धुभिः च पतितानां पावनेभ्यो वैष्णवेभ्यो नमो नमः। श्रीकृष्ण चैतन्य प्रभु नित्यानंद प्रियाद्वैत गदाधर श्रीवासादि श्री गौरवभक्तवृंद। हरे कृष्ण 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 हरे हरे, हरे राम 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 हरे हरे। सो फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल ऑफर माई हम्बल रेस्पेक्टफुल ऑबिसेंसेस ऑन टू लोटस फीट ऑफ माई गुरुपाद पद्म नित्य लीला प्रविष्ट विष्णुपाद अष्टोत्तर सतीमद भक्ति वेदांत श्रील वामनानंद गोस्वामी महाराज नित्य लीला प्रविष्ट विष्णुपाद अष्टोत्तर सतीमद भक्ति वेदांत श्री नारायण गोस्वामी महाराज सिमल्टेनियसली ऑफर माई हम्बल रेस्पेक्टफुल प्रणाम। लोटस फीट ऑफ नित्य लीला प्रविष्ट विष्णुपाद अष्टोत्तर सतीमद भक्ति वेदांत स्वामी महाराज भक्ति विज्ञान भारती गोस्वामी महाराज एंड ऑल सीनियर डिवोटीज एंड ऑल वैष्णवीज एंड प्रेजेंटेड ऑल ऑफ माई रेस्पेक्टफुल गेस्ट। To continue, we also discuss why Krishna descended from Goloka Vrindavan to this Bhauma Vrindavan. So there are many reasons, but there are two reasons we also discuss. One is called Mukha Karan, another is called Gauna Karan. Mukha Karan, that is called principal reason. Gauna Karan, the secondary reason. Primary reason we also discuss. The Lord is very merciful and he is called the embodiment of magnificent and magnanimous. And for this regard, Srimad Bhagavatam gives evidence. The Anugrahaya Bhaktanang Manusam Dehamasritam Bhajate Tadish Kira. I hope all you again and again recite this verse and commit of the memory. How many you also recite and commit of the memory? Navin, Prabhu, did you learn this sloka or not?
Which sloka, Gurudev?
Samapriya, did you learn this locals?
Samapriya is at work, Gurudev. She can talk.
What is this look? Tell us. What is this look? Anugrahayo.
Anugrahaya Bhaktanam.
मानुसं
देहं अस्तितः
अस्तितः भजते
भजते
तादृश क्रीडा भजते तादृश क्रीडा जा श्रुत्वा तत्परो भवेत्
देव। यस, सो आई हैव टू प्रैक्टिस सो मोर।
या दिस इज वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट, यू नो।
यस,
बिकॉज़ दिस एक्चुअली मेन रीजन व्हाई कृष्णा He descended from Golok Dham to Bhauma Vrindavan. This is the main reason. And so many explanation and commentary in this sloka, especially Jiv Goswami Pad or what is his name? Vishwanath Chakraborty Pad and different acharyas. They also explain and many commentary about this verse. Just I also explained this way. Or another verse, who knows? and Chandrika Devi. Could you remember another verse? Why Krishna descended from Golok Vrindavan to Bhoma Vrindavan with his parikar? Could you remember? It's a simple slope. मद्भक्तानां विनोदार्थ करोमि विविध लीला मद्भक्तानां विनोदार्थ करोमि विविध लीला दिस इज श्लोक आल्सो कोटेड इन पद्म पुराण आई टोल्ड दिस मद्भक्तानां विनोदार्थ दैट मींस कृष्ण सेज आई विल परफॉर्म दिस स्वीट लीला एंड give the pleasure of my devotee and madbhaktanang vinodartha karami vividha lila I will perform many sweet lila for the exclusively pleasure for my devotee this is the main so again and again I also remind to you these two shlok everybody have to learn अनुग्रहाय भक्तानां मानुषं देहमाश्रितः भजति तादृश क्रीडा जाश्रुत्वा तत्परो भवेत् कृष्ण इज वेरी मर्सीफुल एंड ही इज गिविंग द मर्सी टू द ऑल द लिविंग एंटिटीज फॉर दिस अनुग्रहाय अनुग्रह माने कृपा मर्सीफुल भक्तानां स्पेशली ही गिव्स मर्सी to his devotee bhaktana and simultaneously he also gives mercy to the abhakta also though and krishna is giving the direct mercy to his devotee but he is giving also mercy to indirect of his non devotee so for this regard our explain our shastra is saying भगवत अनुग्रह एंड निग्रह बोथ आर सेम मीनिंग अनुग्रह मीन्स गिव मर्सी एंड निग्रह मीन्स चेस्टाइजमेंट यू अंडरस्टैंड चेस्टाइजमेंट दिस चेस्टाइजमेंट ऑल्सो दैट इज कॉल्ड हिज मर्सी दैट इज कॉल्ड इनडायरेक्ट ही गिव्स मर्सी So now coming in this way, but in this verse very clearly, anugraha bhaktanam manusam deham ashritam. Manusam deham ashritam. That means Lord he performs his tapus lila that is called manav lila. And for this using this word manusam deham ashritam. Krishna jate khela sarvottam nara lila. नर बपु ताहार स्वरूप गोपवेश बेणुकर नव किशोर नटवर नर लीलार हय अनुरूप लॉर्ड चैतन्य महाप्रभु टोल सनातन लिसन कृष्ण तत्व दो कृष्ण मेनी काइंड्स ऑफ इनकार्नेशन एंड अवतार बट हिज इनकार्नेशन ऑफ ह्यूमन विद इनकार्नेशन दैट इज कॉल्ड मानव अवतार दैट इज कॉल्ड टॉपमोस्ट And very sweet and attractive to the all the living entities. And especially I mention Krishna's and Manav Lila, that is called first, that is called what is his name? In Sargapuri, the son of Aditi, Kasav and Aditi, that is called Vamandev Avatar. Vamandev Avatar also is called Manav Avatar, as a human being. And he performs this Leela. Everybody attracted with the beautiful form of Vamandev Bhagavan. Even in Sarga Loka, and all the ladies of Sarga, Sarga Tsavik, they also attracted with the beautiful form of Vamandev Bhagavan. Then another Krishna human being Leela, that is called Ramachandra Leela also. Human being Leela, Manav Leela. Another human being Leela, that is called Krishna Leela. So saying the Krishna jate khela sarvottam nara Leela, nara bapu tahara sarup, gopavish, venuka, nabu kisho, natava, nara Leela, hai manuru. Here, Nara Tarup, that means Krishna, so many incarnation, Moksha, Kuruma, Varaha, all the incarnation, their form also eternal and transcendental. And Moksha Avatar, the incarnation of his Moksha Avatar, also eternal and transcendental. Varaha Avatar, incarnation of Varaha Dev, also transcendent, and there also. But Bhagavat Manusha Avatar and especially Krishna Avatar. That is the topmost also. So here the Krishna, this avatar, human being avatar, Manav Leela, the topmost among of this human being Leela, the Krishna's human being Leela. This is called topmost Leela. Everybody completely intoxicated with Krishna's beauty. Because Lord Krishna has 64 qualifications, Chaushatgun. But four extraordinary qualifications, that is called Lila Madhurja, Rupa Madhurja, Venu Madhurja, and Prema Madhurja. So Chaitanya Mahaprabhu told to Sanatan this verse, Adhyay Gant Krishna Saru Vichar Suna Sanatan Adhyay Gant Tattva Braje Brajendra Nandan. Hey Sanatan, listen, Krishna is called the embodiment Adhyay Gant Pratattva. He is non-different and he is one, unique and unparalleled. But he manifests many forms with his inconceivable potency, Achinta Shakti. So now coming in this way, Krishna is Saru Vichar Suna Sanatan, Adhyay Gyan Tattva Braje Brajendra Nandan. Adhyay, not the iteration. He is one without second. So Krishna, human being Leela, Manav Leela, very attractive, beautiful at this time. So we also discuss these things. And bhajate tadisha kira jasutva tatparu bhavi. Also we discuss these things. Everybody have to absorb this Leela. Bhajate tadisha kira tatparu bhavit. Tatparu bhavit. Tatparu means you have to everybody completely absorb with that Leela. And that is called Bhagavat Parayan. Sanskrit word that is called Bhagavat Parayan. Bhagavat means Lord. Parayan means para ayana iti parayan. Para means best. Ayana means asraya. That means everybody has to absolutely take shelter to Krishna, who is the supreme personality of Godhead, saying Bhagavat Parayan. Should not become Bhagavan, otherwise Mayavad will come. Always think, I am the servant of Krishna. So saying here, Bhagavat Parayan, here saying is Jasutva Tatparo Bhavit. Here give the intense, the Sanskrit word, Tatparo. Tat means Lord. There are two kinds of vastu, substance. One is called Tatpadartha, another is called Tampadartha. Tatpadartha means that the Bhagavat. And Tampadartha, that is called Jiva. So Bhagavat Parayan. And every living entities have to absorb with Tatpadartha Bhagavan. And so for you, this word, Bhagavat Parayan, Leela Parayan. Yeah, Parayan sub. Words means para means best. Ayan means shelter. Even everybody have to shelter with Krishna's topmost lila, but you should not think are same. You should not think I am same. This thing, understand? This is very important also. Naito samachare jatu manasapi janistra. Then. नैतत समाचारे जातु मनसवि झनिस इस लैंग्वेज मुद्दा यथा रुद्र अब्दिज विषम इफ यू नॉट अटेन द सेम क्वालिफिकेशन ऑफ लॉर्ड शिव इफ यू वांट टू ड्रिंक द पॉइजन देन यू विल बिकम डाई देन यू विल डाई सो शुड नॉट टू भग बिकम लॉर्ड ब्रह्मा सो से नैतत समाचारे जातु मनसा विजनिष्ठ इवन योर इन योर माइंड शुड नॉट थिंक आई एम ब्रह्म आई एम कृष्ण बट यू हैव टू लिसन अगेन एंड हाउ टू ऑब्जर्व कृष्ण लीला एंड देन यू विल बी एंटर इन द विकृतं ब्रजबुधु यं इदं च विष्णु श्रद्धान्वितो अनुसृणात् वर्णेत् अथ भक्तिं परां भगवति पदिलब्धकामो हृद्रोगं आसु अपनोति अचिरेण धीर इन दिस वर्स वेरी क्लियरली एक्सप्लेन विकृतं ब्रज इदं च विष्णु श्रद्धान्वितो इदं च विष्णु माने दिस विष्णु That means Krishna who performed Raj dance with the gopis. And you may listen to this katha. But you have to listen with faithfully. Nishtha ke saath, viswas ke saath listen. But should not imitate. Here strictly prohibited to imitation. One is called Anukaran, another is called Anusaran. Anukaran means imitate. And Anusaran means to follow. So and you have to listen this katha with switch. So for this regard, Krishna descended from Golok Vrindavan to in this material Bhauma Vrindavan and performed sweet lila. Another also, so Sanskrit story, I also explain Mad Bhaktanam Vrindavata Karumi Vivida Kriya. And Krishna says, and for the exclusively pleasure for my devotees, I will perform many sweet lila. And but here then Chaitanya Charitamrita and giving evidence which lila not manifested in Vaikuntha, Ajodhya, Dwaraka and Mathura. So say Vaikuntha de nahi jesa lila ra prachar sesa lila kariba jate mor hai chamatkar. Which lilas are not in Vaikuntha, Ajodhya, Dwaraka and Mathura? That is called Braj Parakya Rash. Another also I explain Shuddha सख शुद्ध वात्सल्य एंड सिंगार स्पेशली ब्रज गोपीज परकिया भाव वैकुंठ अयोध्या द्वारका एंड मथुरा दे आर ऑल्सो सख वात्सल्य इज दे आर बट दैट इज कॉल्ड मिक्सड विथ ऐश्वर्य ऑपुलेंस मोड बट इन वृंदावन धाम सख भाव दैट इज कॉल्ड शुद्ध सख सखा शुद्ध सख्य करे स्कंदे आरोहण द फ्रेंड्स ऑफ कृष्ण दे क्लाइम ऑन द शोल्डर ऑफ कृष्ण विथ देयर शुद्ध सख प्योर सख फ्रेंडशिप मूड शुद्ध वात्सल्य विच इज इन द हार्ट ऑफ नंद महाराज और मादर जसोदा एंड सिंगार रस Singaros also I explain to one is called Sakya, another is called Parakya. but Parakya Rasa only Braj. These things, not Vaikuntha, Ayodhya, Dwarka, and Mathura. So the Parakya Bhavi Oti Rasir Ullas Braj Bina Annatra Nahi Irbas. This Braj Parakya Rasa only in Golok Vrindavan. So also I also discuss these things. And another also Bart also explain here. The Brajavadu Ganeri Bhav Nirabadhi. Tarmade Radhikar Bhavir Abadhi. Brajavadu. Brajavadhi wives of Brajagopa. That is called Brajavadu. They are Bhav. Sriham Masriham Man Pranay Rag Nurag Bhav Mahabhav. Ruda, Udiruda, Mohan and Mother Makha. This types of bhav towards the Krishna. And especially Srimati Radhika's the last limit of divine and prema only manifested in the heart of Srimati Radhika. That is called Madanakha Mahabhava. Because Krishna, he performs the Rasa Lila with the gopi. Without Braj Parakya Bhav, gopis cannot perform, or Krishna cannot perform sweet Braj Lila, Rasa Lila with them. And so many things we also discuss, and couple days, and 2-3 days again and again, we also discuss these things. Understand this thing? The Braj gopis, how they are one pointed with Krishna. They are called also Padura. Padura means they married, but he didn't know it. He got to meet with Krishna. This Leela also we discuss this thing. That is called Padura. Kannaka also. Kannaka means that young girls, they are not married, staying with their parents, but they hidden away. Very eager to meet with Krishna. That is called also Kannaka. Braj Gopi is, there are 360 types of Naika. So one day we also discuss how the 360 types of Naikas in there. And especially this also Kannaka. And they are called also aprasutika. Aprasutika means arvinabhrita. They did not give birth their child also. They are called also aprasutika. Even also Shastra explain they are apuspavati. They have no any monthly these things also for this regard. They are called apuspavati. So there are many rings and they are hidden away. They eager to meet with Krishna and perform Rasa Lila. Because Parakya Rasa Lilas are four and weapons on there. What is the four? Durlabhata, Bhammata, Prachanna Kamukata and Nivaranata. These four things are in the heart of Parakya Braj Gopi. So many things also discuss these things. So now you coming these things. Krishna also descended Goluk Vrindavan to Bhuma Vrindavan and some what is called Gauna Karan and secondary reason. And one day also I explained. First, that is called Prithivi or the Bhubharaharan Lila. Bhubharan, how to free from the burden of the sinful activities and from the earth. And because one Prithivi Devi. And she can't tolerate the sinful activities of the demons, asuras. And that time, Prithvi Devi, Bhudevi, Prithvi Devi, she asked to devotas, please help me And how can I free from the burden of the sinful activities and from this material world? Then devatas, they told, we cannot help you. Please come with us to Brahma Loka. That I am Prasi Devi manifested form of Gomata and came with the demigodation Brahmaji. Then Brahmaji told, please come with me on the beach of Chira Samudra, ocean of the milk, where Lord Vishnu is taking rest. And that time, all demigodes, they recited many stops to be headed by Brahma. Then Lord Vishnu, he told, hey, what do you want? And please help. And the Prithvi Devi house will perform all kinds of and the burden of sinful activities. Then Lord Vishnu, he pulled out two hairs from his and head. One is black, another is white. That means Lord Vishnu told, soon my master, Vajranandana Santandar, Krishna Balaram, they will appear in this material world. And he is he will kill the demons, this thing also. So I also discussed this, that this is called the black hair is the personification of Krishna, white hair, that is the personification of Balaram. Then Krishna Balaram, who is the supreme personality of God, is saying Bhagavan, Sarva Avatari, he will appear and he kill the demons. So, but when he will come, or says Brahmar ek dine, tehon avatirna. Vrindavan Samsundar, he does not come in every yuga. One day of Brahma, the end of Dapur Yuga, he comes. One day of Brahma means 1000 Chatur Yuga, Satra, Treta, Dapur and Kali in this rotation. When in the end of Dapur Yuga, then Krishna, he appears in this material world with his parikar. Or another also Srimad Bhagavad Gita, Krishna says to Arjuna, jada jada hi dharmasra glanir bhavati bharata avutthana adharamasta tadatmanang sijammaham. When the demons, they contaminate the varnashram dharma, then I will appear and reestablish the varnashram dharma and kill the demon. Paritrana sadunam vinashaya cha duskritam dharma sansthapanarthaya sambhavami juge juge. That is one part from Srimad Bhagavad Gita also. Then we also discuss in Satya Yuga when Bhavandev, he appeared in the Jagasthali of Bali Maharaj. That time Bali Maharaj, daughter Ratnabali, is so much attracted with Bamandev. Then you think, oh, if this boy will become my son, I will feed my breast. When Lord Bamandev, he took her father's property and everything and manifested and Trivikram Sarup, then she was thinking, oh, I will kill this boy, baby, with my breast milk, which smeared with the Kalkuta Vish. And so Krishna also appeared, and this Leela, how I will deliver Ratnabali, who appeared now in the form of Putana, Putana Mukshan Leela. Then Surpanakha, how Surpanakha, she also completely attracted with Lord Ramachandra. Then Ramachandra also cut her nose and ears with the hints of Lakshman. This also we discussed these things. And same Surpanakha, he appeared in Dapur Yuga in the form of Kubja, Kubja Uddhar Leela also. Then Dandakarna Rishi, many years, they performed bhajan and sadhan, especially they chanted Gopal Mantra. When they saw Ramachandra's beautiful form, then they were chasing behind to Lord Ramachandra. Lord Ramchandra specified to them, "Hey Munishigan, I realize your heart, but in my Ram Lila, I cannot accept you as my consort because already I took vow, eko patni vratadhari. I took vow and accept only one consort, that is called Sita Devi. But you are so much intoxicated with my beauty, so all you take birth in Braj, and when I will appear in the form of Krishna." And so Ramchandra's Lila was going on according to Lugu Bhagavatamritam. Rupa Goswami said Ramchandra's Lila, and Dasarathi Ram, he appeared 24th. What is it called? Chaturjuga. Krishna, he appeared 28. So could he remember how many years that is Munidev also, and wait for Krishna. And that Rishi Munidev is called Munichari, Sutichari, and different kinds of gopis. They appear and they also enter in Sri Lanka. So many things also discuss these things. Then Krishna's another Leela also explained, yeah, how Krishna also. He think I have to deliver my devotee. What is his name? That is called Joy and Vijay. And because they got the, what is called, Abhisap and curse by four Kumaras. And so now in Dwapar Yug, they are become the two demons. That is called Danta Shishupal and Danta Vakra. So Krishna thinks, I have to deliver these two demons, Shishupal and Dantavakra. Ek karje ek lila prabhu karen paanch sat. He performs one lila, but so many lilas are also automatically connected. So Krishna, he also killed Shishupal. Then later he also killed the demon Dantavakra. In Prabhu Bhagavatam, very clearly explained this way. Now coming in this way, many lilas also connected with Krishna, Hiranyakashiputra Utkach. In Satyayug, he was very naughty and he disturbed the Rishi Munis. And one day, Hiranyaksha's son, Utkach, he came in the place of ashram of Lomas Rishi. And Utkach, he disturbed to Lomas Rishi's ashram and he uprooted all the trees and flowers plant, these. Then Lomas Rishi, he gave curse to Utkach and you have to become bodiless, deharohit ho jao. And that time, Utkach, he hold the lotus feet of Lomharsan Rishi. Then Lomharsan Rishi told, okay, I already gave cards to you. You have to become bodiless. Dehatin ho jao. So in Dwapar Yug, Krishna will come. Then Krishna will deliver you from of your bodiless form. So that boy, that means Utkach, he also came in Braj in the form of Sakatasura Bhanjan Lila. Understand? Krishna was taking rest under the Sakata, where the Brajavasis, they put their and many important things like milk, yogurt, these things. And under that the Sakat, and baby Krishna was taking rest. So Sakatasura is thinking, I will also press to Krishna, and in this way I can kill. But Krishna is very smart, beautiful, and wonderful. Krishna, he knows he is Bhagavan. So he knows your Sakatasura had come and tried to kill to me. So just Krishna, baby Krishna, he also what is called lifted his feet to the upper ceiling of that Sakata, and then Sakatasura fell down and also and left his body. Sakatasura Banjan Leela also. Samajh mein aaya? Then Trinavarta Leela also. How Krishna he defends the Trinavarta. Here also Puranas explain in this Pandu Desh, one king, his name was Sasraksha. He was performing sweet amorous pastimes with his consort Raniya Prasad. But in the same time, Durvasa Rishi he came. But he did not give respect to Durvasa Rishi. Then Durvasa Rishi gave him curse. You have to become Trinavarta. Understand? So king. He hold the lotus feet of Durvasa Rishi. Please give mercy. Okay, you will become Trinavarta, and Krishna will deliver you. Put from this body. So Krishna is thinking all this way. Bhakta. Now Kuber Manigrib Leela also. Kuber's two sons, Nal Kuber and Manigrib. They are very stupid, nonsense. Once they perform sweet aromas pastime with the ladies in the one very nice, beautiful pond. Laughing, joking this way. Or in the meantime, Narada Rishi came and that the ladies they become ashamed and very quickly they came out from the water and put their clothes. But these two sons of Kuber, Nal Kuber and Manigrib, they also use harsh words to Sadhu Narada Rishi. Then Narada Rishi become very angry and gave cards, and he Sadhu Rishi, you have to become twins tree, Jamal Briksha. Then Nal Kuber and Manigrib, they also hold the lotus feet of Narada Rishi. Then Narada Rishi told, already I gave you cards, you have to become twins tree, Jamal Briksha. But in Dapar Yug, Krishna will come and deliver to you. So for the by the causeless mercy of Narada Rishi, that two twins, sons of Kuber, they also took birth in Braj in the courtyards of Nanda Maharaj and in the form of Jamala Arjun. Then Krishna Dhammid Bandha Lila is going on. In this way, Krishna also delivered the two sons of Kubera. This katha also explained this. Jamala Arjun Bhanjan Leela also. Then another Sarna Sita, when Lord Ramchandra he performed fire sacrifice in Ayodhya. That time Lord Vasishtha told, you are not qualified to perform fire sacrifice because your wife is not here. That time Ramchandra he told to Muni Rishis, how can I perform fire sacrifice? And that time Vasishtha Rishi told, okay, you can manifest with the Sarna Sita. The Sarna Sita will be sit and your left side, in this way perform fire sacrifice. Understand? So every year Lord Ramchandra he perform fire sacrifice and Sarna Sita. And when Ramchandra's lila almost finished, that time the Sarna Sita, they asked Lord Ramchandra, what is your destination? Then Ramchandra told, all you take birth in Braj in the form of Braj Gopi. So Sarna Sitas now appeared in the Braj in the form of Braj Gopi. And Krishna also gave blessing to the performed sweet lila with the Braj Gopi. Then also when Lord Ramchandra entered in Janakpuri, that time all the young girls of Janakpuri, they also eager to meet with Lord Ramchandra. And that time Lord Ramchandra told, in this my lila only I will accept Sita Devi. But you have so much eager absorption and how to meet with me. So I am giving blessing to you. When I will appear in Dapurji in the form of Krishna, then I will accept you. That Sarna Sita also appeared in Rash Dance. So many things. And another also Bakasur Vadh Leela. Bakasur Vadh also. And Bakasur, that one day one. Actually, he was, one day he was catching the fish. And the water of the fishing put on the body of one rishi. That time that rishi gave curse to him. You have to become one. That time that boy, he took the little lotus seed up. And rishi, then rishi told, okay, in Dapurji Krishna will appear. And then he will also destroy your Bakasur Deha. Then Aghasur Badalila also. Aghasura. Actually, he was very nice, beautiful, Apsara Demsel. Once that Demsel he came, then Ashtabhakra Rishi was going, passing through that way. When that Apsara, he saw Bakasura, Durvasa, what is name? Ashtabhakra Rishi, which was the 3 and 8 band phone, holds his body. That he was laughing and joking. Then Ashtabhakra Rishi gave curse to him. You have to become like what is called snake. Then he holds the lotus feet of Bakras, what is called Ashtabhakra Rishi. The Akra Vishwa gave you curse, but in Dapurji Krishna will come, Krishna will deliver to you. So all this is the connection in this way. And then also, four Kumaras, they gave cards to gatekeeper of Vaikuntha, Darpal, their joy, vijay. And so Krishna, he appeared, and he also delivers joy, vijay. Understand? In Krishna Lila, joy, vijay, heard that? Shishupal and Dantavakra. Brahma Vyuhan Lila also there. And they have the cows, they are also eager to feed, is taking the breast of that also they are eager to be Krishna. We have to feed our milk to Krishna. So for this regard, Krishna also appeared. And in this Leela also, he manifested this Leela, Brahma Vimhan Leela, this Katha. And so many regions also have. And the why Krishna descended from Guru Vrindavan to Bhuma Vrindavan. And there's so many Leelas also there also. One by one, you can see. Many Leelas also. So now I will not take too much time. Maybe continue. We also discuss Hindi Katha. And thank you for your kindness to listen my Hari Katha. Already 5 o'clock. Good Premanandi. If you have any question, you can ask. Haribu.
Yes, Gurudev. Everyone can unmute themselves if they have a question.